Allez, Hadès, plus qu'une évasion et on aura fait 10 évasions et apparemment il y a des choses qui changent après ça, donc faisons de notre mieux. Il me semble que c'était l'arc qui était qui avait un bonus. Ah non, c'est l'épée. Je dis de la merde. On va rester comme ça, ouais. Alors, j'ai pas réussi l'Elysée et le Styx. Ok. Je vais peut-être mettre ça plutôt. Ouf, vache. Ok. Et il y a des trucs qui sont vachement salauds.
Me that you've developed quite the bond with Moody Thanatos, haven't you there? I always figured that his brooding quality was just an act.
Bah oui, il reste dans les pièges. Quelle idée. On va aller voir Chaos, parce que je cherche à compléter son truc. Ça y est, j'ai la pauvreté, je peux pas gagner de pognon, mais après je fais plus mal. Prophétie réalisée, yes! J'ai le truc que je cherchais, parfait.
Worldwide, he needs a healthy sense of humor, no young man? There's an awful lot of spoil sports out here. Can't even take a little joke. Well, I know all their mothers. Fire on all of them, I say. Let's joke!
Non.
Has a new effect.
Je peux à nouveau toucher du pognon. Bon, on va aller voir l'oncle Poséidon.
Special I've saved for when you really proved yourself.
It's high tide. Fishing point there.
Mais non, crotte de bique. Reste dans les pics, oui. C'est une très bonne idée.
Excellent.
On va aller voir le shop. Et on va faire ça. Alors je pourrais faire ça, mais il est un peu trop tôt dans la partie pour le faire. Mais il faudrait que je fasse ça un jour. Mais pas sur cette partie.
nonsense that the mortals say to one another of our family, Zagreus. How viciously the rumors spread, whether from that oaf Zeus, or likely from the mortal drunkard poets with no better use of their limited time.
J'allais partir sans la bouffe.
Not.
What happened to your weapon, Zagreus? I sensed its power long before you turned up. That's not just some Daedalus enchantment on it.
Oh, Stygius and I have been getting much more closely acquainted lately, Meg. Would you care to see the fruits of our healthy symbiotic relationship?
You and a healthy relationship? Why, yes. Then this I have to say.
See you back home. Keepsakes hold power. Go with that one. Just go on up. Made it to Asphodel.
Non, bah alors.
Path. take it.
Alors, on a le choix entre le shop et Athéna. On va aller voir Athéna. Yes, 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 c'est ça qu'on veut. Et en épique en plus. Allez, on va se faire un petit duo. On va faire rager Poséidon comme d'hab. Alors, ouais, l'appel de Déméter, c'est pas mal.
How about some other boons instead?
Ah bah voilà, le soutien de Déméter en épique, c'est parfait. Ouais. Plus de poissons. Ah bah allez. Pas mon problème. Allez, un petit Déméter. Ah, il y a aussi Athéna. Athéna. Oups. C'est pas ce que je voulais faire. Protection divine, il faut la riposte éclatante, donc il faut ça. Et après, il faudrait tir de phalange. Je vais aller sur Athéna. Ah bah oui, le cercle de sorcières, forcément. Je suis dans le feu, je suis dans le feu. Alors, c'est pas le bon bouton que j'ai pressé, mais ça me va aussi. Là, on n'avait pas trop le choix.
Different since last he and I met. You know, back when he was still living and breathing and all.
I think the experience of trying to rescue you, failing, dying, becoming court musician, refusing to sing, then being locked in solitary confinement, then finding out about you, probably did a number on him. Why, is everything all right? You seem to be getting along last I saw.
Oh, we're getting along great. Better than ever. He used to be a bit more of a hotshot, but now it's like he's a little more... what's the word? Sensitive? Now I can always tell exactly what's on his mind. Sounds good. No problem.
Oh, that's good.
Thanks, Your Majesty. Though, you're not gonna get in trouble bringing me this stuff, are you?
No. I don't think I can get into more trouble at the moment. May this make your dishes that much more delectable. You regrew your neck.
Yes.
Until you reconstitute again. Sure.
Oui.
I absolutely do.
Lui aussi dit oui.
I'll just take this one. Alicia.
Merde, c'est les mini-chariots, non! Yes. Oh non.
Okay.
c'est riposte éclatante qu'il me faut et tir de phalange.
Fishies. Right there. I caught one.
Oh non, des mini-chars! Nice!
Let's go, Stygius.
Trois points de vie. Trois. Je vais mourir à la prochaine salle. Voilà. Ça c'est fait.
Thank you.
is.
Ah bah parfait.
Time, stranger. The Hydrolite. Maybe the Kiss of Styx.
You sure you don't need any of this stuff, sir? I really appreciate it, but I don't want to take it for granted.
Oh, come. This is Elysium. Taking such things for granted is the point. We gloried shades receive our stipend of the finest goods, so we can battle till we've had our fill. But I've already had my fill, I think.
Thanks a lot.
No matter how you try, you cannot shake them.
Oh zut! La saveur de l'ambrosie est tout simplement indescriptible, me dit-on. Certains prétendent que ses propriétés s'adaptent à son consommateur, prenant le goût de la substance la plus riche et délicieuse que son esprit puisse imaginer. D'autres disent qu'elle révèle tout son potentiel une fois transmise à une autre personne par un acte de générosité.
Disappointing show from Theseus.
I can do this again. Cheers. Just got to get through Cerberus up there. I think I see a fish.
this one. This one, I guess. Here.
Oh, mais c'est pas vrai.
Sure, Lady Aphrodite won't mind.
J'ai botté le cul, littéralement. Merde, j'ai pas eu le temps de me soigner. Oh, c'est con d'avoir perdu un trompe-la-mort. Là, va y avoir un baiser du Styx dans la poule et je vais être dégoûté. Qu'est-ce que je disais? C'est ma propre faute, j'aurais pas dû acheter les deux d'un coup.
Such things directly to my countenance?
Oh, you must know full well that I would do much more than that directly to your countenance, Athena, dear. Quite frankly, you could use a lot of work.
Ooh.
Cheers, you two. Should be able to get back through here. That's quite a stash there, Charon.
The fearsome Cerberus accepts the satyr sack.
Cerber vaincu par vous. Y'a un poisson!
You still don't understand.
I have done virtually everything within my power to prevent this. All of it. For nothing. The fates were not content to saddle me within the earth. They mock me still.
Maybe they just think you're in the wrong. And that you're an obstinate, overbearing, miserable excuse for a husband and father. Don't you understand I'm trying to fix the problems you caused, since you're so unwilling to do it yourself?
You're right. I was unwilling. I made my choices in all this. I loved her, yes. I loved her terribly. But now, it seems I'm merely delaying the inevitable. Go then. Go to her. But should harm befall her, I shall bring my worst wrath upon whomever is to blame, including you.
On va pas se battre?
You're letting me go just like that. You're just afraid of getting struck down again. You're serious.
Go. Before I reconsider.
C'est mon meilleur combat contre Hadès!
One more bass.
Mon plus beau combat contre Hadès. Ici, au royaume de mon maître, nous ne manquons de rien et ne subissons les lubies que d'un seul dieu. Néanmoins, je dois reconnaître que certaines caractéristiques de mon pays me manquent de temps en temps. Ah, la beauté austère et claire de cette terre étrange et merveilleuse. J'en ai si peu vu, et pourtant, jamais elle ne me quitte. Quant à savoir pourquoi il n'y a qu'une entrée aux enfers, et pourquoi dans mon pays, je dirais, s'il n'y a qu'une entrée, c'est qu'il n'y a qu'une sortie. Il n'y a pas de poisson.
Mother, wait. What is all this?
Oh, Zagreus, I almost missed you. Truthfully, I hoped that I could make it a surprise.
Make what a surprise?
My arrival. I'm going to your home to Cerberus, Nyx, your father.
Really? Mother, you're serious?
I am. Now, if you could just help me pack up my remaining things. Only a few loose odds I'm bringing, just in case. If we hurry, maybe you could join me. Rather than return the customary way. Not so-
Join you? But wait, how are you going to get back? I hadn't thought that far ahead.
Just so happens I know somebody who can give us a ride.
Charon?
Doubtless he has pressing matters to attend to. So let's not keep him waiting any longer, son. Come on, then.
Oh!
I'm still alive. But how?
You're on the River Styx. No longer in the mortal realm entirely.
I can't believe that this is happening.
I know. My heart is racing. Nothing like a river journey to remind oneself that there's no turning back.
Seriously. Though, even after all of this, it's like we only just met. I have so many questions for you still.
We'll have plenty of time for them, I think. For now, best we keep quiet. Pretend we're just a couple of dead souls on their final voyage.
We're here.
We're here.
This is embarrassing, but I don't know the way to get back in. Except, you know, the customary way.
That's quite all right. I do. In the name of Persephone the Queen, open the gates! I spent many days tending this garden. Or nights? Quite difficult to tell the time here. But it's held on longer than I would have expected.
No!
Cerberus?
Persephone. I...
Cerberus! I missed you so.
Ce gros vent, le gros vent qu'elle a filé à Hadès.
I'm sorry. Know that I am sorry.
Hades, you look tired. Though I am not the only one you ought to be apologizing to.
I know. I know why. Why have you returned? If Olympus, if your mother discovers what happened, not even Zeus, not even he could stop what would transpire here.
Oh, I have a thought or two about how we can settle that. Though I shall need for you and Zagreus to cooperate with me on a solution. Or, if you'd rather, I could just return the way I came.
A solution? What, do you intend to have them over for ambrosia? Not even you can fix a broken family, Persephone.
You're right, Hades. I can't. Certainly not by myself. So are you going to help me or what?
I would do anything that you would ask of me.
Then first, talk to your son.
Zagreus, you have already met Persephone, our queen. I expect for you to show deference to her at all times.
Wow, father, you called me by my name. What is this strange sensation that I feel? Perhaps it's this deference of which you speak.
Oh, stop it, both of you! Don't make me regret this, Hades. Speak honestly with him. About yourself, not me. Go on.
Yes, I... Zagreus. I know there have been times when I've let my mood reflect on you. I showed very little patience. Questioned your judgment, often when my own was flawed. Thus, I apologize to you, my son. I have no excuses. And I ask no forgiveness.
You lied to me about Mother. Do you apologize for that? Your foul moods and venting them on me. I've long since come to expect that from you, and I resented you for it. But I always thought you're honest.
Your mother did not come here willingly when we originally met. When she left, believing you were stillborn, her decision was final. I believed that she was better off without the lot of us, Olympus included. Deceiving both of you. It tore against my being. But it needed to be done.
Well, you didn't need to vent all that inner turmoil onto me throughout my life. So, I think I understand. I only wish I could have understood sooner. So, what now? I've grown so used to ransacking your domain, I think I'm really going to miss it.
About that. Your ransacking revealed many flaws in our security. The types that never get into reports. Our reputation rides on there being no escape from here. Would you keep trying to break free? Not for my sake, but for this realm. For the Queen.
Zagreus, if you keep fighting out of here, it shall help keep appearances that everything is as it always was.
Question, Father. Let's say I accept. When next I reach the surface, is it still going to be you waiting up there?
Ah, boy. If you think for an instant that I shall go easy on you because of this, you'll soon learn otherwise.
So I just battle to the surface and repeatedly kill my own father, then?
You have it half correct.
Perhaps you'll also tend to my little cottage while you're in the area. The garden doesn't take much care at all. I'd like to keep the place in decent shape, in case I cannot suffer this for long.
Well, I guess I'll see what I can do.
Just do the best you can. And clearly I've work to do as well. We have a lot of it ahead of us, I'd say. So, shall we get started then?
Thus, feared ruler of the dead, reunited with his long-lost bride, Persephone, the queen. And together with their firstborn son, Prince Zacharias, they would go on to reign eternally beneath the earth, in relative harmony. The queen's return marked an occasion of enthusiastic joy, so much as possible in that dark, gloom-filled realm of the dead. And even after all this time, Olympus never did discover what transpired there, in the underworld.
After all this time, it's only been a few days, but it's been good. Mother and father are back together, made some new friends, got this fancy painting. Easy. All is well in the underworld. I can't entirely get used to seeing us together like this.
Ça me met un peu la larme à l'œil, hein. Je dois bien vous l'avouer, c'était un peu émouvant. Ah!